Our farm was started by a guy by the name of David Waite, and that was roughly 7 generations ago. He started with 2 cows. Now we're milking close to 1,600 cows, so it's obviously changed a lot since he started. There's a number of things that we use hot water for on the farm. One would be cleaning all of our system. That's probably our biggest use. Then there's general domestic use, like laundry. The other big demand that we have is warming up milk and milk replacer to feed our calves. We have consistent hot water demand every day of the year, regardless of whether it's warm out or not. And because of that, particularly in the summer, there's just a huge amount of energy that we can pick up and use every day. And that story made sense to me. And certainly with NYSERDA's help, it made even more sense to us. NYSERDA's involvement in our solar hot water project, they helped provide an incentive that made the project that much more appealing to us. I think in another year, we'll have very significant payback. And on top of that, we'll have more consistent hot water quality, which is almost as important from a quality standpoint as the actual expense of it. The other farmers that I've had conversations with, I've told them they should do it. Their farms, regardless of whether they got 100 cows or 1,600 cows, they still need to clean their system and they still need to feed their calves. So any day you have a sunny day, your collectors are collecting energy from the sun, they're making hot water, and that's a day that you don't need to provide heat from a non-renewable energy source. And I think that's a win for farms, and it's certainly a win for us. So I think NYSERDA's involvement has certainly helped us, and I think it can help a lot of other farms.